Cool.
He'd ride the scooter and try to kidnap a little girl, and people had to stop him.
Wow.
126.
This is Green Cloud Vinyl Review, and today we've got, today's Friday, somewhere in May, and we have Ruffy St. Marie trading right now.
Would this be called bluegrass? Kind of, definitely back in them woods.
Kind of folk. Traditional folk, yeah.
Folk.
Sounds like Native a juice harp in the background or something. Those things like tickle your lips after a few minutes.
Oh, yeah. It fills your teeth.
It's got to be all like...
I haven't seen one in a long time.
Got to have a good couple of shots of some moonshine.
Well, yeah, if you don't do it right, it makes your teeth hurt, too.
We may have to get one. It'd be good on the boardwalk.
Yeah.
Jake would like that.
You gonna play it? What makes the smell so bad? I've been living in the ground so darn long.
Mortified in my head, mortified in my head. I could see the old lady at Josie Wells singing this.
Oh, yeah. No offense. None taken. I like that movie, Josie Wells. I was the Indian, I was the old Indian.
That's what kind of like I relate to, have like the poor Southern guy that got sucked into all the bullshit.
Huh?
In the war. He was just a poor dude, but it's like the North and the South and all that shit.
Yeah. Josie Wells, I like that Indian, old Indian guy. He's funny as hell.
I think that old Indian guy. Billy Jack, wasn't he?
He's in a bunch of stuff.
Billy Jack?
Big guy, yeah.
Was he big back then these days?
Remember Billy Jack?
I know, but this is long after Billy Jack, dude.
No, the Indian guy, I think, was in that movie,
really?
Billy Jack.
Really?
Yeah.
Wasn't Rosie Wales?
That the old Indian guy? Yeah.
Really?
I think so. I showed him in some movie too. He was actually a real chief.
Chief Dad George?
What's his name? Chief Dad George. Yeah.
I'll check out his IMCBD.
You see Legends of the Fall? In the Optics Brad Pitt? They've got the great old Hindu. Narrates. He always wants to take scalps, but he can't because they're not his kiddos.
Remember they used to have that he had the pollution commercials, that guy, Ironized Cody.
Yeah.
He had like a teardrop.
Yeah, was he like Irish?
I'm not sure.
He was the Indian.
I remember Al Bundy did like a takeoff on him. He had like a fake tear there.
Let's just call him Russell Neeson. What's his face
to Jim Harrison. Russell Peters. Is that his name? No, what's it?
Russell Peters. He's in
Smoke Signals, right?
Yeah.
Or is he in Deadwood?
He's
big, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He's my dad's friend. He used to hide out.
Dead Man with Johnny Depp. This one is the one Neil does the soundtrack.
Oh, no, I actually just went there about an hour ago.
You go to school? They're going to be the black.
They're
going to
leave
at
1:30.
They
should be by here about
1:40.
Sweet.
1:45.
Sweet.
The Thunderbird.
He knew he was there, but he's...
Why, just
because
he was an activist?
Yeah,
it's about 1:30 right now, but they say they're going to fly for about 2 hours around L.A.
Give me a call. We got to watch Dead Man. Neil does the soundtrack. Yeah, we got to crank that out. Okay. Smoke Signal is an underrated movie. Nobody talks about that movie.
Smoke Signals.
It was cheesy, but it was good.
Smoke Signals.
It wasn't that cheesy. It was good. Wasn't it?
It's an important film because that's the first time since Edison.
Good movie.
Since Edison made a film about the movies that Indians were actually depicted that they really are.
Yeah.
That's really Indians. It's really Indians. It's like said, everything else.
It's a good movie. We're real
jeans,
people.
We're jeans.
And the one dude was so fucking funny.
Yeah.
And what was he gonna do?
Like,
the guy with the glasses?
Yeah.
Hey Victor, what about your father?
Yeah, that's it. He's all
the
way
guy is so fucking funny.
Before that, it's always like,
stoic, not real people. More like,
yeah, like, yeah. So you put the museum.
Cliche.
Yeah, or.
Like everybody's sitting bowl.
The paternalistic, it's like, oh, we care about them because they're gone.
Yeah, because you care about them because they're people.
Yeah.
One ball melted right
and
there.
The same director made a movie before that called Power Island. That's really good. That's why I call my bike the Warrior Pony. You know, old Mustang. Didn't work. Called the Warrior Pony. Or you need to be over here, but I like the Warrior Pony. That's the first one. You know what time you put up radios and ridiculous as they really are? I just put a camera, put it in a stand, crank it, and then Buffalo Bill and his Wild West show ride by. He had riders from Mongolia, Japan, China, all over the world. He just really traveled all over the world. Buffalo Bill with him the whole time. They died, of course. Buffalo Bill's even, you know, Buffalo Bill. City Bull. City Bull's always there. City Bull's in a little big barn.
See that phone, huh? See that camera. Maybe you're a phone. See if we can zoom out this object.
What was that movie with Dustin Hoffman? Little Big Man. That was pretty good.
Yeah. Impossible UFO study here. Where is this thing? Where'd it go? I lost it. Too bright. Sorry. Sorry, folks.
I remember that one part. He has his real fine-ass Indian wife. Yeah. And then she comes in. Well, my three sisters want babies, too, so you got to sleep with them. Oh, darn.
Yeah.
And it was kind of a trip about that movie. He had met Custer. It was kind of like buddies with him. And then he'd seen Custer like at Little Big One too.
Oh.
It's a trippy movie. I think it was on last summer or something.
What was the
rerun? That was another 60s, early 70s. Okay, that's definitely
not them. The UFO caught the camera.
Yeah.
That thing was way off there.
Tony, they're gonna fly 500 feet. They said like exceptionally low.
Well, UFOs?
Huh?
UFOs?
No, the.
Oh,
Thunderbirds. Remember the little puppet things? Thunderbirds are go.
Yeah, that's it. I like that.
I agree, Cloud. I think I see that.
I looked at it, it's not them, because I looked at
nah, it's
looked
too,
at
it's,
it before the,
I can't do it.
It's just one big jet, Riff. I looked at it with binoculars.
No, but I saw something next to it. Glint in the sun.
Oh, you know, like a balloon or something. something right there, huh?
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. It's hard to see, but it's something up there, yeah. Kind of to get lucky. Oh, yeah. There's the sound. Okay, now I see it. Yeah. See the line? See the right of the line?
Yeah.
Where is it? Oh, fuck it up. You lose it? Yeah. I lost it.
I've seen this thing on the jet stream and bugs, and how many bugs are just up there hanging out. They get up there in the jet stream and can travel thousands of miles. And then
glad you saw that
some type of instinct. Yes. I did see that little dot, yeah.
Yeah.
That was a UFO looking at us for a minute.
Yeah.
They all uncloaked that little mirror.
Yeah. And the sun hits them. Maybe they're waiting for the jets to fly by. They want to see it too.
Yeah.
Super early sense about the UFOs, you guys. They hang out right above you. That's where you're always going to see them, right above you. Why argue with the guy operating?
Yeah.
Okay, that's another normal jet. We're seeing a lot of jets around for a minute. Man, there was nothing. She's over time. Oh, someone's got homing pigeons over there. Just notice that. Better over there than here.
Remember I was inherited a whole bunch of those homing pigeons?
He was so old, I told him you guys were in Japan. Started showing up with a bunch of pigeon cages right there. I said, dude, are you fucking nuts? You think I want to get kicked out of here?
My last job with him was already before that, but yeah. You guys are so fucking sneaky, dude. He lies to most of his mouth. And
sadly, yeah.
Just tell the truth, dude. Tell the truth.
At a certain point, man.
Tell the truth.
That's what I mean, like 60, 65 years older, you know, you don't want to be known as Pinocchio when you're that old, because you're going to end your career as just being like, yeah, he's all right, too bad he's full of shit all the time.
Everything has to be like a big deal, like, I know this place you get these bikes from, they're like high quality bikes and stuff, and so they show up on the, you know,
it'd be cool.
They're right there.
Oh, yeah. Big Rippers? Over here, huh?
No, you just everything has to be a big deal. Yeah. It doesn't fuck it, dude. You want us to get the bikes or not? We'll come get them or whatever. Don't be like some conspiracy thing, you know, like it's no problem.
Too much smoke being blown.
Everything has to be a big fucking deal.
Look at our buddy Carl's doing.
Right.
I should look for him online. Yeah.
Well, I hope he knows where he came from.
Dolly Parton kind of has a little bit of that, you'll like her.
Yeah. Oh, Dolly Parton's amazing. She's wrote like almost every song, like, you know. She's a prolific songwriter.
You know what I like about some of the, well, I guess a lot of the country people came from like really poor ass, white trash people and
she was tired.
Did their